The Greater Buffalo United Accountable Healthcare Network's mission is to remove barriers created by social determinants of health in underserved communities. As a Medicaid health home, GBUAHN works toward this mission through a person-centered healthcare philosophy based on the highest level of care coordination. The social determinants are all of the factors that influence a person's health. They can be broken down as follows. 30% health behaviors, such as smoking, diet, and exercise, 20% clinical care, access, and quality, 40% social and economic factors, education and income, and 10% physical environment, climate, weather, crime, and violence. GBUAHN's Patient Health Navigators, or PHNs, remove care barriers by guiding their members through the healthcare system. Members who come to GBUAHN are Medicaid recipients who are at high risk with multiple health diagnoses, serious mental illness, or substance abuse disorder. GBUAHN PHNs direct members toward healthy living behaviors by assisting with access to proper nutrition through our on-staff registered dietitian, smoking cessation programs, weight loss and exercise programs, and treatment programs for drug and alcohol abuse and mental illness. GBUAHN provides free transportation to its members, making it easy for them to make and keep their appointments. These healthy behaviors account for 30% of the social determinants of health. PHNs at GBUAHN link members to primary care physicians and specialists, and also to community resources such as food pantries, housing, and educational services, and also social services programs like the Home Energy Assistance Program, HEAP, and the Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program, or SNAP, benefits. PHNs also help GBUAHN members with obtaining employment through referrals to job openings and job fairs. Considering the aforementioned, GBUAHN addresses 90% of the social determinants of health. GBUAHN is helping the safety net population live longer, healthier lives by working to lower risk factors that lead to premature death. The organization does this by tackling the social determinants of health head-on and chipping away at barriers that keep underserved people in the safety net population unhealthy.